Preet and I'm a fashion designer. It is sad to know that we have lost 40 CRPF jawans in Pulwama attack. It is also very shocking to know that a person was carrying 350 explosives and nobody knew about it. So it is a high time that we have to take actions against it. And there are some loopholes in the security system of our country, which we have to
improve. I'm Colonel Ramaratan Singh Nara, living in Noida. I want to express my views on Pulwama attack. It's really shocking. Next point is, what should the government do? One, government should leave the army or the forces to do whatever they feel like. Next, they should stop all trade and trade routes with Pakistan. Next, they should isolate Pakistan diplomatically. Next, they should scrap the Indus Water Treaty. What the government is doing, they are doing extremely good job. And we are proud of it. Thank you.
I'm Shomya and I'm pursuing PhD from Delhi University. At present time, everybody is talking about retaliation and cutting all ties with Pakistan, but I believe that it is more important to educate the younger generation of Kashmir, because as we have seen that the suicide bomber in Pulwama attack was a Kashmiri, he was a young boy. So basically it is more important to educate and make the present generation of Kashmir aware of the fact that the government of this country is working for their benefit, whereas they have their ineducation and their illiteracy has been misused by the terror groups, and that's why they have been they are constantly being used as a weapon by these terror groups. So I think it is more important for the government to educate them and make them aware of the fact that we as Indians, or they as Indian government, are working for the benefit of Kashmir and the people living in the state. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Shomin Mukherjee. I am an Indian by birth, living outside of India. Recently, I have been hearing about the Pulwama attacks on the Indian soldiers. It's extremely sad and depressing hearing that the people who are working day and night to make sure that the citizens inside the country and the ones that are living abroad, the relatives of whom are in India, are being attacked like that in Uri. They have been attacked in Pulwama. We have to work out a strategy where we can predict these kind of attacks, because people who are working on the attacks like these will not stop. We will have to work out a mechanism where we can predict and we know when it's going to happen, so that we can counter it, we can stop it, so that we can stop the killings, we can stop the people getting injured, they're getting hurt. It's civilians, it's soldiers, everybody's getting hurt in the process. We will have to make sure that we work out a mechanism and a strategy where we can predict these and stop these at any cost, because we cannot have any more bloodshed for Indians who are working in the army, the soldiers that we call. Jai Hind, and I wish all the best.
Hi, my name is Anjali and I'm a student. The saddest news of the hour is the Pulwama attack, which happened on 14th of February. And I just want to give my heartiest gratitude towards the families of the victims.
My name is Vyom Kapoor and I'm a student of class 10. Upon hearing about the recent incident that occurred in Pulwama, I was really saddened and it was shocking for me. And my condolences go to all the martyrs and their families, and I wish for the speedy recovery of all the injured soldiers. I think what the government doing right now is scrapping the Indus Treaty is really nice, and that they should retaliate back. And they should boycott Pakistan on all levels, and they should show that holding talks, which they are recommending, will not help, as we have learned from our past experiences. Only using harsher and bolder moves will help. Thank you.